Let's jump into it. I'm going to use the shade Mermaid and create a beautiful highlight. This palette is very multi-purpose and we're going to go with it. Using my brow styling wax, I'm combing through my brows and shaping them how I want them. Gotta love a great matte liquid lipstick. This is shade Nude Essence. Here I'm just taking the spoolie with nothing on it and just brushing through where I've applied the product to soften it up. Locking my base face in. Going back in with the Iconic palette, we're gonna take shade Bronze Kiss and apply that all over the lid. Softening the edges and bringing that Bronze Kiss shade underneath my lower lash line. shade Black Truffle.
I'm just applying it to the outer edges to bring more definition to this eye look. This is shade Struggle, and I just want to soften up the black a little bit and bring a little more color into the look. Let's get wild and pop Sapphire into the inner corner of my eye. Going in with the blue Inkliner. I popped my lashes on and now I'm going in with the Limitless Mascara. It's a nourishing formula, great for every day. Why not give your lashes a little more love? That's it. What do you guys think? I definitely think it's a very cool look with the blue. Thank you for spending time with me, and I'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video.